Let's do a small update, huh? I don't think I've done it like in a year or something like that, but so much shit happened that it's so weird how time passed so fast with Corona or just bullshit like that. So I wanted to come up with just some plans for the next 2 weeks, because at the time of releasing this video, I'm already on the vacation. Or I'm dead. Who knows? One of the two, like planes can fall as well. From the moment I got like Quest 1, I've been putting out content so consistently that I basically forgot to take a break from it and stuff. I do feel a little bit exhausted, like I'm not gonna lie. Virtual reality is not like an easy thing to do, especially for YouTube, and then just piling up my normal life schedule with work, responsibilities, like I have so many things going on in my life that YouTube kinda transitioned to be like a very big part of it. Thing is that recently it became so overwhelming that I was just pretty much overworking myself, and those 2 weeks that will be coming up like will help me tremendously, because I'm the person that really is like a workhorse. I don't enjoy having days off, I just like constantly being occupied and just pursue the project that build kind of my future. But yeah, I'm just tired. Having said that, I didn't really want to break my usual uploading schedule, so the videos in the next 2 weeks will be coming normally. I will actually go back for like few hours to my apartment next week on Friday to cover the releases that happened that week. I don't know what's gonna be my, you know, internet situation when I will be away, so I prepared everything in advance to just be sure that the uploads are secure and nothing will interfere with that. With that said, when I will be fully back, basically straight away we're gonna have Lone Echo 2 and Expect You to Die 2 released, so the main focus of the next 2 weeks for the playthroughs are finishing current Lone Echo playlist, and I managed to record the whole I Expect You to Die with the same premise that I wanted to get into the series before the sequel will arrive. Everything is pre-planned and scheduled, so I don't see anything going wrong unless I won't come back. Who knows? Per usual with every video that I put out, I'm gonna post like a mini blog in the description to just update you what's going on, or if shit is hitting the fan, like I wouldn't be surprised at all. I'm gonna be looking out on comments and stuff like that. It's just that I'm gonna do it passively because I wanna use that time while it's possible, because the VR machine is not gonna stop anytime soon at this point. Well, see you on Friday. I hope I'll be still alive.